So here's another daily tip from your friendly local dermatologist. All right, idiopathic guttate hypomelanosis. That's what I'm gonna name my first child. No, it's a ridiculous name, and I'm sorry. But basically, it means sun damage, all right? So basically, it means sun damage. But unlike the sun damage that you're probably thinking of, like the darker spots, this hypomelanosis in the title, it actually is lighter spots. And guttate means a little water drop. So when you look at the areas of chronic sun damage, and it's almost always, in my experience, on the forearms, you'll get darker spots all over the place, and then little circles of white in the middle of the dark. And that's from sun damage, at least that's what I think it's from. What happens is sometimes the pigment-producing cells of your body, they get damaged by the sun and they make more pigment to protect yourself from the sun. Kind of makes sense. Sometimes it actually turns white though. Now, there's not really much we can do about it. I don't really know of much that works. Perhaps a laser resurfacing of the area could help, but it could just make the process worse. So please talk to your local dermatologist, because while we might not be able to do anything for the idiopathic guttate hypomelanosis or the white spots, it does show that you've had enough sun to cause sun damage, and therefore you've had enough sun to cause cancers or other problems, and you need a partner to help you keep healthy.